Now we have a different project which will better demonstrate the power of mosaic editing. It is a road mapping project, and we'll remove this car from the orthomosaic because we do not want any cars present. To activate the tool, we need to select this 2D view with the ortho projection, go to the Tools tab, and here we have Enhanced Mosaic. It works similarly as the volume and surface measurements. First, we'll draw a polygon around the car and its shadow. After the polygon is closed, the layout changed and a new special 2D scene view opened, which is associated with the region. Under the mosaic in 1DS, we have a new mosaicing node, and it's containing our new region. The new 2DS contains three groups of images: active, suggested, and disabled. Active images are the ones that are being used for the region right now. Now we have just one image, but if the region was larger, there could be multiple images projected in that region. Suggested images were picked by the algorithm, and they can replace the currently projected image. The disabled section is just for us to store images that we don't want to consider anymore. Images have to be dragged and dropped between these groups. First, let's move the currently active image to disabled by drag and dropping it. When we hover the mouse cursor over the suggested images, they are previewed in the region. Let's pick one, for example this one, and drag and drop it to the active group. One tip: if we had multiple original images in the active group like this, double left clicking an image will override all of them and move them to the disabled group. It looks good enough, so let's apply it. If you worry that the colors or the brightness doesn't match entirely, we don't have to worry about that because color correction will be applied to the region. To apply it, let's hit Bake. This Bake button is located in the Mosaic Editor view, so the special 2DS view needs to be opened and selected. We can choose if we want the projection to be applied on DSM or on DTM. As I mentioned earlier, the preferred method is the DTM. DSM can cause double projections. Now let's click on Bake, and after a while we will see the result. Now we can delete the region, and in the Ortho 2D view, turn on Mosaicing Overlay. Here we can see our new tile.